Jadi kalau boleh mereka kita let us compete at the same level playing field, that make us make people respect us, even non-bumi respect us, and like really willing and able and like to work with us. Dah ada banyak contoh, Ingress, contoh lagi Selentek, contoh ada banyak ramai kami Melayu sebenarnya berupaya yang even the non-bumi are willing and really like to work with us. But you got to compete based on the same level playing field of QCDS. Apa QCDS?
Quality.
Quality? Apa? C. Cost. You so must be able to quote competitively. Lagi? D.
Dependable.
Delivery. You must be able to deliver exactly as what you promise, yes, on time. And S. Apa? Services. Ingat eh, you compete in the real market mestilah berdasarkan kepada QCDS. Quality, cost, delivery, services. If you are on par or better than them, then you don't need to worry. Malaysia tak nak beli, tak apa. Negara Perancis akan beli. Yeah? This is what happened to Manicor. One Chinese manufacturer of wrapping crepe paper. Malaysia, hospital Malaysia tak nak masuk sebab ada kartel. Tak apa. OEM Perancis beli LC. Japan beli. Yes? But you must be able to compete at the same level playing field of the world. No longer Malaysia. Ingat, kalau takkan nak jadi jago Gombak, then Gombak will be your market. Nak jadi jago national, Malaysia will be your market. But think of today, how could I become a regional champion? Where 600 million is the market. It's no longer the 29 million. But if you want to play at the regional level, you must be able to have the QCDS at the regional level. It's no longer at Gombak level. Then you want to become the world champion, global player, you must be able to offer the QCDS at the world level. Then, it's not impossible. If you go through what you have gone through with Coach Radin and what we try to sampaikan through this program, then you will be there. Okay, untuk program hari ini, apa sebenarnya modul atau syllabus yang untuk hari ini, atau semalam dan hari ini, apa dia?